when you worked on Safe with Todd Haynes, you were right there at the birth of this independent cinema movement of the mid-90s, early 90s, mid-90s, with Todd, Christine Vachon. I mean, you couldn't have known then what it would mean, but now looking back on it, what was that like, and how important was that to you?
It was miraculous. I'm telling you, it was a miraculous time in cinema. I mean, for all those people who, you know, everybody was like the 70s, and you look at those beautiful movies that were made in the 70s, and then there were the 80s, and all the movies were about car washes and I don't know, it's just stuff that I couldn't get, you know. I was working in television, I was doing theater off Broadway and stuff, but I could not get a movie. I really couldn't. Yeah. And so there was a certain point where I thought, all right, well, my career will be in television and in probably off Broadway or, you know, regional, because I wasn't getting Broadway stuff either. Like, that's it. And then suddenly this thing happened, you know, people started making these movies. The idea was, by an independent film, that you were making a movie for very little, you know, maybe a million or under, and you weren't expected to make it back. Mm-hmm. All you had to do was, just to make back the costs.
Yep.
You weren't going to make box office. It was really about how do we keep it low so that we don't have to feel this financial burden.
Yep.
And so then people were taking these huge chances with movies that you know, we'd never seen before. Mm. And So what happened to me was that I ended up doing Safe, Shortcuts, and then Vanya on 42nd Street was made into a film, and then they all came out in the same year.
Yeah.
So I went from somebody who had no film career and was a TV actress to somebody who was suddenly an artist.
Yeah.
And I was like, how'd that happen? You know, that's what's interesting to perception. Because it wasn't like I was a different, hopefully I was a different actor than I was when I had that horrible voice and stuff. I hope I'd moved away from that. So I hadn't moved away from that, but I was still the same actor, you know, when I was supposedly in television, then I was this, you know, artistic one.
Yeah.
So I think it's really, really important to look at somebody's work, not to look at the medium, to look at the work that they're doing wherever they are, and to know that, you know, often it's perspective that's changed.